we will try, try to divide something so real. So to the end of time, until you baby know. I'm just gonna go in here with you guys just really quickly because somebody came to drop off like a doggy gate or like a kid's gate or whatever, but I'm gonna use it for my like as a doggy gate. So I'm just gonna close the door quickly and I'll be back, okay? Oh my goodness, I'm so sorry. Hi Mike. Oh, how are you doing? Alright. Yeah, sorry, I had somebody coming over with a doggy gate that I can use when dividing in dogs because they needed to get rid of theirs and they used to use it for their dog, but the dog has become older so they don't use it with her anymore. But how sweet of them to come over with that. Hi Gigi. Thank you, Kev. Now let's see who's still here. We got Woof and we got Bert, and Andy. You were gonna paint my ceiling. That is so funny. Oh, I definitely needed some water. I went to work for my family's business today, and I just got home. And I've been working, and I haven't been drinking. Come, are you a good boy? Yes. You're such a good boy. Sit. Wishy boy, are you gonna sit? Yes. Good boy. Can you give me a plushie? Wow, I'm gonna give you a little treat. Come. Yeah? Come here. Good boy. Good boy, sit. Yes, can you sit for Kev? Yes, can you give me a plushie? He's so excited. Are you excited? Yes. Yeah, he's actually only 5 months. He's only 5 months old. but he's fully grown. Can you give me a posse? Yeah, you gotta sit though. Yeah, thank you. The other one? Wow, so good. Can you also lay down? Hi, Timberwolf. Hi, Joycey. Hi, Tri. Okay, lay down. Lay down. Sit. Lay down. Lay down. Lay down. Good boy. But I want you to continue laying down. Hello? Sit. Lay down. Lay down. Good. Yeah, good boy. Yes. You're a good boy. Yes, you're such a good boy. Hi, Jamie. Oh, you a cutie pie? Yes. You're a cutie pie. Hi, Costas. Sit. Yes. You're a goosey boy. His name is Gibbs. And last time I took care of him, he was like half the size. He was just, ow! Ow! That hurt, goosey. He's just like, oh my goodness. Yeah, he's a puppy. The little pup. Okay, I'm gonna continue singing now. See how it goes. Karsten! Hello! How are you? Okay, let me see if I can get this going. Why do I have my title asked, by the way? Do I have it asked that I'm singing or chilling? Let me see. It says singing. Oh yeah, I guess. Home. Let me just write home because I'm home. There we go. All right, let's do this. Let's do this. Okay, I'm gonna take another song now. I just wanna be able to practice the fact that I can sing a song without knowing the lyrics and see if I know it. So let's see. Okay, I'm gonna do singing out loud. There's somebody here. Oh, I think that's Pride.
Your legs don't work like they used to before.
This is like a typical song you can do like to the people out there.
Will you must remember the taste of my love.
I'm like pretending like you guys are a table, so later on when I go up I just sing to you guys. But I think like at a venue I'm gonna actually go to the different tables and sing a little bit, you know. It's just laying down.
Maybe my heart can feel that. Oh, 23. I'm singing about how people fall in mysterious ways. Maybe it's the touch of your hand.
Just like singing like this, and then I'm gonna take the wireless mic. I just want to like make sure that I can remember without looking here, because I'm gonna be walking around, you know what I mean? But I'm just gonna do the last one.
Maybe we find right where we are.
Okay.
When my hair's so long. So remember my name, where my hands can be kissed the same way. I know you still love me, say yeah. Inside of your soul can never grow. Oh, Sarah Green.
Thank you.
Baby, you every in my mind, memory. And I think about
To remember the lyrics. I just like, I get nervous because I'm used to having the lyrics here. Okay, let's do another song. Thank you, Gary. Hi, Greasy Boy. Hi. Okay. Let's try. I only can do songs which has like, that have tracks. Because I can't just do like... Because then if I take the mic, then nobody's playing for me. So I can only do it with tracks. But just to let you guys hear the new keyboard sound, I'll just like sing, like do a little bit with like keys and vocals. So you get to hear it. Hi, Keith. I'm just gonna put it back here next to me. There you go.
Ballerina.
I got it. It
must see.
Oh my goodness.
And dancing in the sand. You see, I'm on the go.
squeaky toy by Jonah and the food. Yeah, it's hilarious. Oh my goodness. Yeah, it's kind of like hard to concentrate on singing and playing when he's like. And by the way, he's actually a golden doodle, but I think he is mostly poodle, to be honest, because he looks like a poodle, maybe a little bit like golden in it. Yeah. Anyways, can be seen at the local theater. I know. Oh my goodness. Yes, you guys are right. Let's do another song and see if I can do it. Okay, do you guys have any requests? But it has to be easy requests because I'm thinking I'm practicing like I'm out. Has to be something that I know because otherwise I won't be able to sing it with a wireless mic without knowing the lyrics. Poodle has real tail. And I get, seriously, now when I stop singing, obviously he lays down. I feel like when I'm singing and playing, he gets energy. So he's like playing. But when I'm like still like now, he's literally laying on the ground, just chilling. Let me just bring everything down a little bit. Okay, let's see. All of me. Okay, but the only thing on this one is I usually play this one just keys and vocals. I'm trying to find a song where I do with tracks so I can go up, use my wireless mic. But let's see if I can find All of Me. I might be able to do it female key. Okay, let's see. Actually, I'm gonna do this one. All of Me. Okay, so this is the tricky side, right? Okay, so it's gonna be higher. I'm gonna start by playing it here. Like, let's say, Kev, yeah, you're the one to request, but I'm pretending like you're a table that requested All of Me. So like, I'll play the beginning of the song, and then when I get up like this, I walk towards the table, which is you guys. But obviously I'm already sitting here now, but you know what I'm saying? I just like pretend like you guys are the table and I'm standing up singing for you guys. All right. Oh, let's see. Oh, it's even higher. I don't even know if this is a comfortable key for me. The phone, hold on. Yeah, otherwise you guys will disappear soon. Okay, there we go. I don't know if this is a comfortable key. I usually like them a little darker than this. Well, I'm gonna try it.
Your person's art, just your person.